Week up there. Well, we were here riding with Tim, dude from Ohio, new guy coming to ride. Check out that Cub Cadet. We were going good until Ronald broke down.
Yeah, right.
Now we're sitting here working on fuel pump issues, wheel horse. But look at this. That is sweet. Tim, tell us a little bit about it. What you got going on here? Just summary here.
Stock motor. Nothing special real done to that. It's all original. Built the bumpers and
sweet. Tree
bars, put tires on. And
what are the front ones? 23s?
22s. Built my tie rods and tie rod ends, and I got 25s on the back.
Pathfinders.
Seems to do pretty well.
Oh yeah.
Still has a stock 12 horse Kohler for now.
Heck yeah.
She's a creeper. Old Sally.
Old Sally. Yeah, look at that. Old Sally. issue. Thank you. Yeah. I couldn't get out of the way in time. Got it. Heck yeah, bro. Sweet. Heck yeah. Now I spotted him on this hill last time and he didn't come up too much. He barely came up at all actually. He done great, so we won't spot him this time.
Got it. Sounds like a dive out. I'm done. What?
Here, slow.
Hey, yeah. He saved that son of a gun.
That's a sketchy spot.
Look at him go. He done good.
He just needed a little booster.
Ooh, look at that.
Heck yeah, Jethro. That thing rips.
Who's pulling me home? Oh, Tim from Ohio. First time he's ever rode with a group of people ever. And the first time he's ever came to Kentucky to meet us and ride. And my rig literally just gives out on me. Something to do with the carb. I don't know. I thought it was fuel pump issues. I put another fuel pump on it. It worked for a while. But once we got on the trail, it just... You start it up, it'll start perfect, and then run for 2 seconds and dies. I've cleaned the carb out, I've cleaned the jets, I blew the jets out so many times, so I'm just gonna go buy a new carb for it. But really disappointed that this is how this guy's first ride had to be. He didn't get to see the wheel horse in action. Kind of like Josh Theory and Ben from Ohio. Those guys came down and my wheel horse was trash the entire time. That's just all... I don't know. I don't really know. I guess, I mean, I'll have it fixed, but maybe I just need to go rag it a little bit harder. I don't know. Well, let's get a little bit more footage to save this battery. See y'all. Back up a little and try to get over on this side.
He just started on the wrong side. He'll be fine. He just has to get this front end over here. Yeah, once he gets this, once he gets over on this side, he'll do a lot better. It's just, this logging trail is a little unforgiving sometimes. Ronald, it's his front wheel catching right here.
I'm gonna back up and give it another shot.
No, you gotta ride this side.
I know, I was trying.
Yeah, you got it, you're good. He's good now.
Hey, that's wrong.
Yeah, you got it. Oh.
Uh-oh.
Back up, get another run. He's got it. Yeah, grind them gears. Grind them till you find them.
Let it eat, boy.
There you go. Now that's some action right there. Almost kind of not there. You're good, bro.
Yeah.
Hobart's is just a little. He said, I'm straddling them because I don't want to bust my plastics. I don't blame him, I wouldn't either. Easy peasy. Look at this.
Hey, I just put her in.
All right, I'll let her do. Heck yeah. Thank you. He'll break that out eventually. He'll get through it. Hey, one more. You got it. Yeah, he's got it right here. Yeah, buddy. Heck yeah. Gotta leave, Bubby. Lean down. Whoa. Turn the tractor over. There you go. Hey, Tim, stand on the footboard and hang on the side. You'll be able to give it gas with your hand. There you go. Yeah.
Okay.
Look who's in four-wheel drive back there having trouble. I think he's going to try to straddle it, which if you can straddle these ruts, it's your best bet, if you can. Oh, Jethro. He got a little tippy, Jethro did. Aw, get back on that four-wheeler. Come on.
It'd be too risky to try to high side it, wouldn't
it? I can hold you over.
If I try to stay up here.
Oh yeah, right there it gets you, right here.
I'm trying to stay like almost.
Oh, it's all up to you, buddy.
Oh, I need the back water.
Jethro made it, he's good. So I would lean way that way. Now that's a tippy tractor. That's a tippy tractor.
I'm
yeah. You done great. Look at him. You straddle those rugs, boy. Hey, you had to cut it out too. Look at him go. Heck yeah, that was awesome. Took our motors on the edge up there. Ronald, when me and Cletus and Dad came through, we rode on that edge. On video, it don't look like anything, but yeah. One of my other Hobart vlogging trail videos, actually when Cletus came down and stayed for 3 days, we came through and we're like, man, we gotta figure out, we can't straddle this rut, it's waist deep, there's a giant rock sticking up. So we rode on this edge and you can't really tell how steep it is, but when I seen Cletus go over and it got tippy and Dad got tippy, it was fun, it was a blast. I'll put the link to that video in the description or comments section for you guys. Look at you, Ronald, you hill climbing son of a gun. Ooh. Round two, Ronald, you got it. Oh. Tippy, tippy, tippy. A little tippy. You made it. Yeah. Heck yeah. got it, Jeff. You can straddle, but there's a big rock there. She got a little tippy, but he made it.
That's how deep it is.
Yeah, that's how deep it is to your pockets.
Oh my God.
You got it. Just go and lean. Yeah. Yep, that's that, boys.
Yeah, they've been on this one in a while, haven't
it? Been a while.
Been a little hill to go up.
Dad, you should be proud. I brought them back to the trenches. Last time we were here, we had Cletus. The last. That's a big old hole there.
Big old hole, it's worth it.
You got it. Hey Tim, we're gonna hang this way. Get down that hole with a tractor, he'd never get out. Well, he's got a winch.
Wonder if I can stay up there. Should be able to.
Oh yeah, you're not as wide, you had it easy. Now you drop down in the trench.
I'll get it right up here.
Yeah.
Yeah, I gotta use first here at the break.
You're good. Here, we'll get you around the tree first.
I'm going in.
We got you. I got you. Just hang over. Easy peasy, bro.
Easy does it.
Easy does it. Dude. Now drop it down in the trench. Yeah.